Good morning, everyone. We all know the importance of today, June 26, International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. It is celebrated in every year to make people aware about drug use and the illegal drug trade among people, especially youngsters and teenagers. The theme of Anti-Drug Day 2021 is Share Fact on Drugs, Save Lives. Shape your future with the scenes bright and full of achievement. The drugs that doctor prescribed to his or her must be taken in order to a specific diseases. Otherwise, the government must take strict measure to ban the illegal trade in the market and to save our youth from distractions.
Today, the younger generation are the ones who are most vulnerable to drug abuse. In the beginning, it's just started for fun, and later it turns to be something that you can't live without. So a public caution regarding this problem is inevitable.
Delete drugs or they will delete you from this world.
In 1987, the United Nations General Assembly decided to observe 26th June as the International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking as an expression of its determination to strengthen action and cooperation to achieve the goal of an international society free of drug abuse.
The International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking is a United Nations International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illegal Drug Trade. It's observed annually on 26th June since 1989. The date June 26 is to commemorate Lynn Zegzer's dismantling of the opium trade in human Guangdong ending on the June 25, 1839, just before the first opium war in China. The observance was instituted by General Assembly Resolution 42/112 of 7 December 1987.
Just Say No was an advertising campaign prevalent during the 1980s and early 1990s as a part of the U.S. war on drugs, aiming to discourage children from engaging in illegal recreational drug use by offering various ways of saying no.
Think about the consequences of drugs and say no to drugs. It doesn't just affect your life, it affects everyone.
The International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking is observed on 26 June every year with the aim to create awareness about issues related to drugs and strengthening action and cooperation in order to make the world free of drug abuse. Across the world, many individuals, organizations, and communities came together every year on the International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking to inform people about the problems faced by the society due to illegal drugs.
Drugs are the chemical substances which have an effect on our body. There were two types of drugs, legal and illegal. Illegal drugs are dangerous. It include hashish, cocaine, alcohol, etc. It affects our body very badly and causes an addiction to it. Legal drugs are medicines which used for cure our body ailments. That means the illness. But sometimes its wrong usage causes the body illness or the body physical instability. So we can say that the wrong usage of drugs cause the danger conditions to the body and the society. Thus you use the drugs in the proper way, in the legal way and also the real way. Thank you.
Let us embrace life and no drugs to have a successful, blessed and happy life ahead. There is so much that life has to offer us, and choosing drugs over life is the worst decision. We can make warm wishes on International Anti-Drug Day to everyone.
This special day is celebrated to make one another aware about the danger of consuming drugs and also making an effort to free people from this harmful addiction.
Every year on the date of June 26, the International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking is observed around the world. Better knowledge for better care. The theme for the International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking 2020 demonstrated the need to enhance understanding of the global and drug problem and how higher awareness largely supported international cooperation in combating its effect on health, governance and safety.
Drugs are the enemies of ambition and hope, and when we fight against drugs, we are fighting for the future.
We realize that drug addiction is a sickness, but it is also a crime.
Drugs are a waste of time. They destroy your memory and your self-respect and everything that goes along with your self-esteem.
June 26th is the International Day Against Drug Abuse, established by the United Nations General Assembly in 1987. This day serves as the remember of goals agreed to by member state of creating an international day society free of drug abuse.
Good morning, everyone. We all know the importance of today, June 26, International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. It is celebrated in every year to make people aware about drug use and the illegal drug trade among peoples, especially youngsters and teenagers. The theme of Anti-Drug Day 2021 is Share Fact on Drugs, Save Lives. Shape your future with the scenes bright and full of achievement. The drugs that doctor prescribed to his or her must be taken in order to a specific diseases. Otherwise, the government must take strict measure to ban the illegal trade in the market and to save our youth from distractions.
On this International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking, I just want to share my own experience, which made me realize happiness is not just about pleasure, it's about peace. A few months before, I got a new neighbor. 2 days ago, I met with an incident that shows he is a maniac. That day he fought with his sons, his wife, and he just disturbed the tranquility of our society. On the very next morning, I just heard that he attempted for a suicide. Anyway, he's just all I know. This incident really shows that he is not only one who gets affected. His son, his wife, his friends, and the whole society. So let me conclude. Just say no to drugs. And start enjoying your own normal life. Because it's more intoxicating than any drug that you get